Hyundai is all set to enter the three-row SUV space in India, and the Alcazar is making a mile-long list of promises. For a company that has sold 10 lakh made-in-India SUVs, Hyundai may hardly be driving in the dark. And the Koreans are confident Alcazar will further light up the path ahead.
Hyundai has always believed in really creating segments, you know. And we believe that for that, you need to take some risks. You need to be innovator, and that is what we have always believed in. Whether it was the Sentra in 98 or Creta in 2015, you know, we have always believed in creating segments, and we believe this three-row segment is something which is just starting to really build in, and there is definitely exists a market for it. And once a great product like Alcazar comes in, customers are really going to like it because it really caters to a wide range of customers. Customers with bigger families, customers with a great lifestyle, and sometimes customers who want to really drive alone as well, because he just wants the sheer power of driving a car with a 2-liter petrol engine, and of course great fuel efficiency as well, a great to look at, and which is really offering him connectivity, and so that he's always feels that yes, I am connected and I am traveling in luxury and premiumness.
But will Creta's success help Alcazar, or is it possible for the newer product to distract people from the king of mid-size SUVs?
Our market research suggested that when we talked to the customers, you know, there were many Creta customers who were looking for an upgrade. Also, we found that customers really wanted a bigger SUV. They wanted a premium SUV because, you know, of the lifestyle. On weekends, they wanted to go for some long drives. They also wanted to carry their sports equipment at the back, for which they wanted space. They were looking for versatility in the car. They were looking really for, you know, a second row and a third row, because sometimes they would like to be driven by a chauffeur. And they wanted a second row seating which will be very comfortable, which will keep them connected, which will, you know, which will give them all the features. And also on the third row, sometimes maybe the teenagers are sitting there, they wanted a, you know, a AC to be as effective on the third row as well. So all in all, they wanted a car which was well proportioned on the exteriors, a very good feel in the interiors, a great performance. For example, they also wanted more power. And that is where the third generation new 2-liter power petrol engine comes in, and which gives a 159 PS of power. So all in all, performance, space, luxury, premiumness is what Alcazar is all about.
While the Alcazar does get the 2-liter petrol engine, Hyundai is continuing to bet big on diesel as well, and there's a 1.5-liter diesel motor inside the Alcazar. Both engine options will be mated to either a 6-speed manual or a 6-speed automatic. With the promise of best-in-segment wheelbase, features aplenty, and a whole lot more, Alcazar will be a car to watch out for sure.